Shalom, I'd like to give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushua, double honors to the elders and apostles, a great millstone, and we will, and most peace, safety, and blessings to the hopefully lick out there, which is true. Just a quick hit, something I'd like to get into is basically going into how judgment is righteous. All right, this is Amos 36. It says, shall the trumpet be blown in the city, and the people be not afraid? Shall there be evil in the city, and the Most High had not done it? All right, so hey, just if a baby die, you know, basically in a car accident, that's all coming straight from Yahweh Hashem Yahusha. All right, everything is controlled straight from Yahweh Hashem Yahusha. This is Job 4:7. It says, remember, I pray thee, whoever perished being innocent, or where were the righteous cut off? All right, because if the righteous will never be cut off if you're doing the will of Yahweh Hashem Yahusha. All right, and that goes to nobody basically dying, nobody dying innocent. All right, so just like the point I made out a few minutes ago, you know, if a baby died, maybe that baby might have previous things, wicked things on their lot. All right, to where they've been judged when they first been born. This is 2 Kings 2:23. It says, and he went up from this unto Bethel, and he was going. But by the way, there came four little children out of the city and mocked him, and said unto him, go up, thou bald head, go up, thou bald head. And he turned back and looked on them and cursed them in the name of Yahweh Shemashah. And there came four two she bears out of the wood and tore 40 children. Children of them, all right. I was going back to Elisha because they had these kids basically clowning him, you know, and talking about how he was born, all right, not knowing that he was going through something, and also not knowing that he was a man of the Lord, all right. So that's really why you got to watch how you talking to people, you know what I'm saying, in this truth, all right, because Elisha prayed to you, I'll watch him outside, and he had the Lord bring judgment. 37:28, it says, for the Most High, Yahweh Hashem Yahusha, love and judgment. Alright, so judgment is something that the Lord loves to basically distribute. Alright, it says, judgment and forsake it not his saints, they are preserved forever. Alright, it says, but the seed of the wicked shall be cut off forever. Alright, so if there's any wicked deeds being done, Yahweh Hashem Yahusha is going to execute their judgment upon it. Alright, because it is a righteous deed according to the Lord. Alright, so I hope that was edifying to the elect. I'd like to give my praise and honor and glory to Yahweh Hashem Yahusha, double honors to the elders and apostles, great millstone, and we will, and most peace, safety, blessings to the elect. So,